Well, so this is a song that I wrote years ago, and it's called Leaving Minnesota, and it's a song to real short story. There's a long story behind this song, but I'll make it short. The girl that I've always loved,
39!
And I always will love, I got married to basically in this room of March of this year. And this song, I wrote years ago, Leaving Minnesota, believe it or not, if you can probably tell by the title. It's called Leaving Minnesota. And it goes like this.
I wanted to try so hard, but she had no interest in seeing me on my face again. Feels like a bullet in my chest. Now I'm leaving Minnesota. Little bit of nights to the stadium. In the middle of self-realization, you've lost me along the way. Now I'm leaving Minnesota, but I've got nowhere to go yet. In the middle of self-realization, you lost me along the way. I heard you cry when you spoke of me. I can't help but think it's all a lie. Like they say, if you love something, let it free and let it fly. So now I'm leaving Minnesota. Would have been nice to have seen ya. In the middle of self-realization, you've lost me along the way. And now I'm leaving Minnesota, but I've got nowhere to go. In the middle of self-realization, you've lost me along the way. You lost me along the way. You lost me along the way. In the middle of self-realization, you lost me along the way. And now I'm leaving Minnesota, but I